Hello there, this is the Brian Kendrick, pioneer of 205 Live, and I was asked, Brian, what was the match that made you fall in love with professional wrestling? And that match was the main event of WrestleMania 6. Go over to a friend's house, go play some board games. I knock on the door, they say, come on in. I say, okay, let's play. They say, hold on a second, we're watching a VHS. And it was the main event. It was Ultimate Warrior running down to face the immortal Hulk Hogan for the World Heavyweight Championship, WrestleMania 6. And that was the moment I decided, gee whiz, that's what I want to do with my life. I want to be the Ultimate Warrior. Ultimate Warrior versus the Immortal Hulk Hogan, WrestleMania 6, Bon Appetit, Bozo. Hello there, the Brian Kendrick again. I was asked, what match that you competed in were you the proudest of? And that's a tricky question because I've been in the ring with a lot of legends. Had a lot of success, a lot of great contests, a lot of times that I really enjoyed. And it's hard to decide. You know, I'm awful proud of the title run that Paul London and I had as a tag team. I'm awful proud of my 205 Live Cruiserweight Championship reign. There's one match that's really special to me, because after the match, the first time I realized that it might all be done for me, it was the Cruiserweight Classic match against Kota Ibushi. I wrestled Raul Mendoza. I was successful. I wrestled Tony Nese. I was successful, but I would have lost and I would have been done. And this is my fourth time round with the WWE, so this is most likely it for me. And I lost to Kota Ibushi. And after that match, I had to look myself in the mirror and realize that might be it for me. I was, luck would have it, here I am. But that match was really special to me because it put everything all into perspective for me. I poured my heart out. And I lost. And isn't that just life? I hope you enjoy it.